Good morning. This week's message is going to come to you from beautiful Niagara Elementary School. Many of you are aware that we have started our Chromebook one-to-one initiative, and all of our middle school students this year are able to take Chromebooks home and back and forth to school to enhance their learning, to research at home. Well, last year, Niagara was the school who piloted the project for us, and all their fifth grade students were allowed to take Chromebooks home. This year, we're not allowing the fifth grade. We're allowing sixth, seventh, and eighth. Well, I received an email from a fifth grade student at Niagara, and he has challenged me to think about and give them permission to take Chromebooks home. So I'm very anxious to go inside and meet Andrew Harrison and see what the fifth grade class has as a proposal as to how or why they should be able to take Chromebooks home also. Come on along with me. Here we are inside Niagara, and here's Miss Onan. Good afternoon.
Hi, welcome to Stanley
Niagara. Thank you. I heard today was turkey dinner day.
Yes, it's Thanksgiving dinner. All the kids are so excited, and we are too as adults. So
wonderful. Well, I received an email from one of your fifth grade students about Chromebooks and being able to take them home or not be able to take them home. So I'm going to walk down and talk to their class and then come back and eat turkey dinner.
All right.
Do you have time to join me?
Sure. Let's go.
Awesome. Let's go. We actually came today. My name is Mrs. Stanley, but I have a special person I want to meet. I'm not even really sure where he is, but is there a student in here named Andrew Harrison? Oh, he's already got his hand up. He already knew. He knows. I know why she's here. Does anybody else know why I might be here or where Andrew might know?
On the Chromebook situation?
Well, that could be. Andrew decided one day he would send me an email. And when he sent me an email, he gave a special request. And Andrew, do you want to share what the request is, or do you want me to read the email? Or
can you read it?
Sure, I'll be glad to. I'll be glad to. It says, "Hi, my name is Andrew Harrison from Niagara Elementary, and I asked my teacher, Mrs. Farley, when are we going to be able to bring our Chromebooks home? And she said that that wouldn't be able to happen this year. And I asked my class if they could just ask their parents to find a way, if they would be willing, to bring $40 for Chromebooks and cases." And about 75% of you said yes. And so now I'm asking you, who wrote it to me, if that would work. Can we take our Chromebooks home? So I thought that I would come. He took time to think about a neat way to enhance your learning. And he asked me to respond to that. So I thought I would come to the class and respond to it. Tell me, Andrew, how it would benefit you by being able to take your Chromebooks home. Anybody in Ms. Farley's class, how else could it help you? Yes, ma'am.
Sometimes we have study guides on our Chromebook, so if we have to take those home, we can study more.
Okay, thank you. Yes.
If we're not here, like for me, I have a special type.
Sure.
Then we do it all on the Chromebook.
Okay, great. Yes, ma'am.
If we have to do something on Google Docs, we have more time to do it.
Okay.
So we don't just have school time to do it. We have a little,
I see.
We have a little time at home to do it too. So.
Okay. Good. Yes, sir.
If we have like a snow day, our teachers can like send us work to do instead of missing it.
So you guys would even work a little bit on snow days? Check out what's going on.
Well, that way we wouldn't have to have makeup day.
Oh,
so they could just send us.
Not just Ms. Farley's class. You want like every classroom across the whole county.
Thank you.
You guys are some problem solvers. Yes.
We'll lose the papers. We won't lose our Chromebooks.
me share a little. Oh, yes, sir.
If we don't have internet at home, we can do accelerated math instead of doing it on paper.
You can do that from your Chromebook.
Yeah, as long as you can.
You can't take tests.
Before school. I don't have very good internet.
The library.
Okay, so let me share a little bit of information with you, okay? All of our 6th, 7th, and 8th graders received Chromebooks, and they are allowed to take theirs home. The Board of Education, okay, that's a group of people like this group right here, 5 folks plus a board attorney, made the decision that within 3 to 4 years, every student will have a Chromebook and will be able to take them home. They said the first year we start, we will just let 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. And it costs $25 a year to do that. We didn't allow 5th grade this year. And so after I received Andrew's email, I thought to myself, why? You know, why didn't we let 5th graders this year? And I really couldn't come up with a great answer, to be quite honest. So I went and talked to a few other people in our building, on our campus, Mr. Bailey and Mr. Gordon. Those are our 2 technology guys. Has Mr. Gordon ever visited your classroom? Yes, so they might know who Mr. Gordon is. And I will tell you, Andrew, we have started conversations to see if we might be able to come up with a compromise with just this class for this year. Okay? So here's kind of what we're thinking. Now, I don't have the answer today. I wanted to get all of your ideas and go back and think about it. Talk to the 2 gentlemen that would have to help Miss Farley and Miss Onan implement this and talk about it a little bit more. But I want to tell you what I'm most impressed about is that a student in our school district came up with an idea of how to enhance their learning. Maybe had help from Miss Farley as to how to find my email address and get it. And fight to me. Maybe he just found it himself. He knew how to do it. Absolutely. And wanted their opinion heard. And so I'm not sure what the answer to the question will be yet. But I certainly was intrigued that the student's going to write me an email and ask for something that's going to make learning better. I want to come meet the person. Very nice to meet you. Compliment that person. Well, I'll have to say, I'm very impressed by Miss Farley's 5th grade class, Mr. Steiner. They had a lot of great reasons.
A lot of good ideas, a lot of good thoughts. Yes, and after one person had the idea, everybody else seemed to chime in.
Yes, they did. I think it is definitely going to be worth our time to go back and talk with Mr. Bailey and Mr. Gordon, look at what our procedures, our policies are, and really talk about if we're doing what's best for kids.
With a solution.
Absolutely. I can't wait to come back and find out what that final solution will be. Today was a pretty awesome day. We get to visit schools, interact with kids, and let's go have some Thanksgiving dinner.
Let's go eat some turkey.